Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to use ChatGPT with Google Sheets to automate your spreadsheets with AI. ChatGPT is a powerful language model that can generate text based on input data. By integrating ChatGPT with Google Sheets, you can automate tedious tasks like data entry, report writing, and more. So let's dive into the tutorial and see how we can use ChatGPT with Google Sheets. First, you need to install the ChatGPT from Google Marketplace. Type ChatGPT.ai in browser. Then click on Get ChatGPT at the Google Marketplace. Click on the Install button. Click Continue, type your Gmail credential. And then press Allow button. Click on Done button. Once the installation is complete, you'll see the ChatGPT add-on in the extension menu. Now create Google Sheet, and then go to Extensions and select ChatGPT and enable ChatGPT. Now ChatGPT is enabled. Read this carefully and then press on OK button. Now you can use the ChatGPT through the formula. Let's enter one topic idea inside double quotes and press enter. It automatically create all content for you. Type equals GPT, how to create Gmail account, wait a little bit and see the output. Type equals GPT, what is Office 365? Wait a little bit and see the output. Type equals GPT, how to create Microsoft account, wait a little bit and see the output. And that's it. By using ChatGPT in Google Sheets, you can easily generate text based on the data in your sheet. Whether you're creating reports, writing summaries, or generating ideas, ChatGPT can help you save time and effort. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified when I upload new videos. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to leave them down below and I'll do my best to respond to as many as I can. Lastly, if you found this video helpful, consider sharing it with your friends or on your social media channels. It really helps to support the channel and allows me to keep creating content for you. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.